د پی ټی ایم پروټیسټ دی پارلیمنت هاوس مخه ته کسان هم ډېر دي خو موږ بیزي یو موږ زیات تر نشو لایو کېدلی خو بیا هم وخت په وخت باندې به لایو کېږو تاسو سره به دغه شریکوو په ګڼ تعداد کې پیره ګلده زنانه هم راغلي دي او دا یو ښه خبره چې پښتنو ښځې هم نن سبا راوځي نو دا چې کومه دی
د اذان نو وروسته بیا چې اوریدلې هم منظور وزیر علي د جنتو غږ او د تاریخ په هر پاڼه کې خوندې ده د تاریخ په هر پاڼه کې خوندې ده تل په حق د زنجیرونو زولانو غږ او پښتونځي په عام کې هر وخت راوړي پښتونځي په عام کې هر وخت راوړي د پښتنو د بس دې ژوند راکړه نور وجل می پریک دا بس دې ژوند راکړه نور وجل می پریک دا دار نه مسکته کڅنګل می پریک دا
دا زنانو خو د تاسو
می پریک دا پریک دا زم پرواز وکړه ما دا په وزر ما ته ول می پریک دا زنو راستنې يم منزل لا توم د نیمه لارې ستنول می پریک دا زه په چمن کې رنگینۍ ګورم دا په اغزو کې خخول می پریک دا آخر به پورته شي د زړه نه لوګی اور به در پورې شي سیزل می پریک دا او پښتونځۍ ګوره په پښتو مینه پښتونځۍ ګوره په پښتو مینه د پښتنو ازارول می پریک دا ژوندۍ دې پښتانه ژوندۍ دې د حق د لارې مبارزه ژوندۍ دې منظور پښتون ژوندۍ دې زمن ملالې مې ونډۍ
محمد
دادی وکیل دا مور مخ کی دادی
Yeah!
دی خو راولې دا کسان یې راغتر په نه راځي دی خو را پوښتې دی خو ته دا راشه دی خو دا
پښتو ساده سچا دی د احترام دی په درناوی د مظاهرې زمون مقصد دا دی چې نو ډیر خلک دنیا ته وخیو چې راوتی دي نو بیا به څنګه دې نه خوشاله مظاهره به دی خو کوم کا خوښي بیا به دا ټول تر دې مخسر به ودی مظاهره هم د چا نه پاتې نه ده خو پته به د نارې نه لګي چې ستاسو ناره تر کومې رسي
راشي دا دي لاندې راشي دا کسان نه مخکې کېږه نور مخکې کېږه نه نه دا کسان دي لاندې راشي دا پسې نه کسان دي لاندې راشي
انگلستان پارلمان مخیتا راتور سویو او
سمره زنانا دي دي خبره
نه نه دلته لاند يا خيره كم قال زين جوړو انت تكسان كسته ته ودرو كسان ده ته ودرو يا خبره ازا يي ګير روس تا کاي دا دیو
در پختون
منظور پښتون
نر پختون بدر پختون
منظور پښتون منظور پښتون
نوبر
یا آباد
نوبر
یا آباد
نوبر
یا آباد
نوبر
یا آباد
هر شهید ارمان شهید
ارمان شهید
هر شهید ارمان شهید
ارمان شهید ارمان شهید
هر شهید ارمان شهید
ارمان شهید ارمان شهید
We the Afghans, Pashtuns, some of the intellectuals, politicians, representatives of political parties and associations residing in the United Kingdom, in today's PTM meeting denounced in protest against the killing of Pashtuns in the both side of the Buran line and raise our voice against Pakistani establishment to stop attacking Pashtuns.
Alangira, mal nor radi fa kapaseni kasan rakuska skeste sekeje skeste
vayno. Pakistan in photo concentrated in the Pashtun homeland. Pashtuns make up majority of the more than 80,000 people insecurity.
لا es una garmayata, morde.
Ca să te iau azi, cu enaualul, ăsta, ziare. Dar iau camera. خیر خیر دی دغه سبد سوم بایو راسن ور کو دو درې ځه پنجاب ور دابا وای امی کو دا
د
خای کو خیتر پاکستاني امی پاکستاني امی
پاکستاني
امی
پاکستاني
امی دوس او مردا چې وی خو سي دي خلکو مې ملک دا کر خیر او جوړ کړی دی ولاند من د دین ګوند څخه When I was coming here, I went on my Twitter and I saw that Rwanda sister had written that three people have been killed in Jinibib, Pakistan. Three people have been killed by Pakistani army in Jinibib, Pakistan. One person who was selling They don't live like a normal human being. They live in a big open prison in Guantanamo Bay. We need to see the Pashtuns in Pakistan and tell the Ghazals who are supporting the Pakistani army. They are slaves. We need to get our Pashtun brothers freedom, Baloch freedom, Kashmiri's freedom. Pakistani army is a dictator army, it's a terrorist army, and the British Parliament needs to know that we, the Pashtuns, living abroad and in Afghanistan and Pakistan, we will not let this happen. We will show
What's the difference?
Nothing.
It's training terror. The two attacks that happened in Iran. The attacks that happened in Iran. Who was responsible for that?
Pakistan!
Who was responsible for that?
Pakistan!
The terrorist organization, JNIM, who is that? Who's based in Pakistan? Terrorists are based, trained, beat in Pakistan. And what's Manzoor standing for? Just to get rid of this terrorism, to stop terrorism, to stop the Pakistani army, ISI, to eliminate terrorism. Manzoor is trying to tell everyone that the army is defeating terrorism in Waziristan, in
Waziristan.
Allah has been learning the terrorist head of the world's power.
Pakistan!
And after that, he was born in Pakistan. He was enjoying his life with his wife, and he was found in Pakistan. We're telling the British public and the British Parliament to stop the same fight about Pakistan terrorism. We are going to wake you up, the Parliament. Human life was stopped by the American Now, written today in the Bureau line, we have
to get rid of that squad. But the final thing I would like to tell you, and I would like to thank the youth from Oxford, Bahrain, and I would like to thank the youth from Birmingham, Manchester, all around the UK. You can see thousands standing here. Thank you very much for joining the peaceful demonstrators. One last time, I'm going to say I saw you. I'm going to say terrorist terrorism. Pakistani military terrorists. I say.
It is the duty of every single human to support the right to matter continually. By the name of God, the most gracious, the most merciful, today I'm very pleased to be part of this historic movement. The great news is today the world has recognized the treachery of terrorism. It is also clear that the terrorists cannot be the allies of any tribe mostly. It is very unfortunate to see today officers say steal acts of terror. I want to strongly condemn the innocent civilians who murdered in every way possible. I want to thank the organizers, attendees, and all the brave men, women, children around the globe for condemning this court act of the state. My dear, we can never provide a medicine for any disease unless we recognize the disease and have a full understanding of the
disease.
Today, the threats to the world, stability is terrorism. The world should not forget that the Afghans are in the front line of fighting against terrorism. Not only for the safety of Afghanistan, but the safety of all the world. Our struggle cannot be effective unless the world blows down the treachery of terrorists and assimilating terrorist states for those states who believe that they can have terrorist allies with lives and pretend again. The world should not shrink from the responsibility, but should not be working the responsibility to support PTM for their rights demands against terrorist states. As we see the terrible acts of terrorists in India, I want to condemn the horrible acts in every possible war. Not only in India, anywhere in the world, such an act is simply not accepted. I would like to pay tribute to all the brave Afghans, Indians, NATOs, and Americans, and our British, proud British armies, who have lost their sweet life for fighting against evil. As world knows, the Afghan endless war have caused millions of lives. Finally today, our elected
government is dealing with the Afghan peace forces from the position of strength. Peace in Afghanistan is definitely securing the peace around the world. At the end, I want to announce our full support for PTM under the leadership of the Just because every Pashtun is Afghan, but every Afghan is not Pashtun, I would like to request him to have your say regarding the Afghan peace forces. If not today, as an Afghan, as a humble leader of millions of Afghans. Thank you very much.
شاول 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 شاول